How to tag YouTube videos. Okay, the first video is from Daryl Eves, the second one from Roberto Blake. Let's look at the tags they used. What do you think? Which tags are better? Let me know in the poll. Just click the little I button here and select Daryl's or Roberto's video. Howdy YouTubers, Nico here. This time let me explain how to choose the right tags for your videos. Seriously, I was binge watching all the YouTube advice videos way before I started this channel. And still, 5 videos in, I was not convinced I do it properly. So I sat down to solve this challenge once and for all. But first we need to ask, why do we need tags? Obviously to rank in YouTube's search. But more precisely, tags allow YouTube to decide which videos to show for a given search term. YouTube is using various information to decide if a video is relevant. Tags, the title, the description, comments, and the closed captions. By the way, the pie chart shows how important each part is for the relevancy. I took this data from a study by tubefilter.com. The link is in the description. It's a great read. As you can see here, tags are actually not too important. Unfortunately, it's a common misconception that tags will do magic. Nonetheless, of course, it's a good idea to get them right. Sorry, I digress. Okay, YouTube is taking the search term and matching it with your video. Tags actually can become very powerful if you take that search term and add it like that as a single tag. When someone is using this search term, YouTube sees your video as an exact match. This doesn't mean that you are ranking first, but you definitely are getting a boost. If you choose your tags, the challenge is to find as many search terms as possible people are using to find videos just like yours. Let me show you 3 simple steps to get this done. Step 1. Think of one search term people may be using to find videos like yours. Type it in slowly and pay attention to the suggestions. For example, I just typed how to tag. You see, the second suggestion is how to tag YouTube videos. Since it is suggested, many people use this search term. So this is our first tag. But also have a look at the search results. That's step 2. Open the top videos and look at their tags. I will show you in a minute how to make tags visible on YouTube. Anyways, just pick the tags that look good. Only keep in mind that they should be full search terms people are using to find videos like yours. To double check that, type it into the search bar to see if it appears in the suggestions. Let's look at the next video. Got that already. The same, even longer. Who types that? Nice, but let's use 2017. Good one. Also, don't pick tags that are off topic. In my case, I didn't pick new YouTube algorithm update. Roberto is talking about that in his video, but I don't. Why should I try to get viewers for my video when I'm not talking about that, right? When you go through the tags, you may stumble upon a search term that is somehow different, but still about the same topic. In this case, you can repeat the first 2 steps using this tag as a search term. That is step number 3. In my case, tagging YouTube videos for search looked interesting, so I searched that. As you can see in the suggestions, tagging YouTube videos is already enough. One more tag I can add. And in the search results, there are a few new videos I didn't find before, which helped me to complete my list of tags. That's it. Step 1. Think of a search term people might be using to find your video. Step 2. Go through the search results and pick the tags that fit your video. Step 3. Repeat the first 2 steps with a few interesting tags so you get a broader set of tags for your video. Okay, now the technical part. How do you make the tags visible on YouTube? There is a free Chrome plugin called Heartbeat. Use the link in the description to install it. Afterwards, go to the settings to make sure that Heartbeat is also allowed in incognito mode. Just because you should do all this in incognito mode. If you don't, YouTube may give you different search results based on your interests. And you don't want that. That being said, I'm now all ears. Let me know in the comments if those 3 steps help you with your tags. My intention was to put you up the learning curve, and I hope it works for you as it worked for me. Hit that subscribe button for more YouTube tips and tricks. And by the way, Roberto's tags are clearly better. Daryl still ranked first just because his channel has more ranking authority overall. Cheers, guys!